this morning, first thing Eric Scott said was, hey, Nick, I'm a huge fan of your dad. And I got to believe you hear that all the time. And just tell me, you know, what's driving you? What's motivating you? And how's it feel when you hear that?
It's a great feeling. My father gave a lot of love to a lot of blood, sweat, and tears. And the people, the fans, they appreciate it. And yeah. It's something that I aspire as my daily work, you know, and he gave me a great work ethic. And I think that's what spurns me, trying to get things done. And I'm very happy and living in New Jersey and being able to pass that legacy to my son.
Now, see, you are, I got to add you to the list. Now. This is a whole, we're doing this whole thing digging in.
Yeah.
So I've talked to Joe Piscopo, the lieutenant governor, and we're using the hashtag digging in, meaning we're staying in Jersey.
Yeah.
Can I add you to the list?
I'm here. This is my state. I love
there
it.
We go. You Brian, know. Let's add that. Let's add Nick Clemens to the list of digging in. I love it. So you've got you told me earlier you're working with a charity that helps kids and adults that have addiction problems, substance abuse problems. How is that going? Is that what you're doing? You're playing to raise money? You're also playing because you've got a band and you've got an album coming out.
Well, the album's called We All Bleed the Same. It's on iTunes. Please pick it up. Got a great band together. Eric Gonzalez on drums. Joe Bark on guitar, Michael Leach on guitar, Scott Solomon on sax, Timmy Douglas on bass, and just got a great group of guys with me. Glenn Jacobs just helps out now and then, and it's just a great time right now.
Yeah.
And we're really glad to help the charities
we work with. We're thrilled to have you here. What do you want to play now?